answer my question first.
Yes, go on.
You made a claim that he's a last messenger.
Yes.
I'm saying, where in the Quran does he say he's a last messenger?
Okay, I'll tell you, first of all. A prophet is a messenger, okay? And now, let me finish. First of all, I'm just for the Quran, okay?
I know you don't.
Okay, also, the Quran says clearly, O Muhammad, today we have perfected Islam for you.
Yes,
Islam, so it's perfected.
Yes, it is.
It's completed.
Yes.
Okay, if something,
if
something is completed, do we need anyone to come to add something to it?
No, add. Who said add?
Okay, so what is the job of the messenger?
To deliver a message.
Which message?
The existing message.
Yeah, but it's already there. We don't have to deliver him. Exactly. It's already there. Yes.
You corrupted it.
Huh?
You are corrupted.
You believe Quran is corrupted?
No, no, no. You are
No. Which message?
Okay, listen.
Calm down.
Yeah.
Islam today that you are propagating is not the Islam from the Quran.
Okay.
That's why I'm saying so. You're corrupting Islam.
Is the Quran corrupted?
It's not the Islam. Well, no.
Let me speak to you.
Is the Quran corrupted? No.
Okay. Is the Quran corrupted?
No.
Okay. Which message is corrupted? Quran or another message?
No, the Quran is not corrupted.
Yeah.
The message of the Quran is not corrupted.
So what is corrupted?
But the message that you're propagating is corrupted.
No, forget about my message. Because
that's what I'm
you don't believe a messenger is coming to correct my message. No. You believe a messenger is coming to correct the message of Islam.
No, the message that you lot are propagating.
Listen,
that message is going to tell you that it's wrong.
Okay.
And that the message of the Quran is the message of the Quran.
So what's the role of the message?
No, brother. Yeah, okay. Step by step, listen to this.
Yeah. That's okay. Right.
Is the Quran corrupted?
You had a hearing.
It's not corrupted, yeah?
No, you had a hearing.
No, it's not corrupted.
This is what I said.
It's not corrupted.
He's establishing a premise.
I just established a premise.
He said no.
So the Quran...
Psychics are kicking in now, innit?
The Quran is not corrupted.
Can
I speak?
Go.
Let us speak nicely.
Yeah.
Quran is not corrupted.
No.
Okay? So the message... What is the message? Is the Quran, correct? That's what you believe.
The Quran is Islam.
Okay.
Quran is Islam.
Which is the message?
Is the message?
Is it corrupted?
Is Islam.
Is it corrupted?
No.
It's not corrupted. So the messenger is coming. What is going to do? Is going to ask to follow the Quran? The Quran is already there.
Yeah.
So.
But you've abandoned it.
No, wait.
You've abandoned it.
Bro, let me finish
because
my point.
Because Allah says in the Quran, in Surah 25,
let me
verse
finish my point.
The messenger said, my Lord, my people have deserted this Quran.
But that was the type of Muhammad.
So you've deserted the Quran.
That's the type of Prophet.
You've deserted the Quran.
Wait.
So that's what I say to you.
Let me finish.
The Quran is not corrupt.
Can you see?
Islam is not corrupt.
Can you let me finish my point?
But you are corrupting
Islam. Today is your final day. You believe the Quran. You believe the Quran is the message, correct?
Cross.
And it's not been corrupted, correct?
Nope. Yeah.
So the messenger who is coming, is he going to add something from his mouth?
Nope.
Or he's going to read something from the Quran?
Nope.
What is he going to do?
He's not going to add nothing new.
So what's the point?
He's going to tell you
okay.
to abandon your satanic ways and come back to the Islam of the Quran.
How do you know he's a messenger?
How are we going to know?
Yeah.
I'm sure we will know.
How?
What's the criteria?
No.
Wait, Quran will be the criteria to
What is the Quran criteria for a messenger?
What is the criteria for a messenger?
Yeah, in the Quran.
That he will be the living embodiment of the Quran.
What does it say in the Quran?
Where does it say? Okay, where does
no,
it say?
No. Don't ask
that's a
question.
A very good
ask
question.
My question. You are,
that's a
brother,
very good question.
I have to expose
let's
him.
Let's ask you
how
a question.
This man is
where
pointing
in the
his
Quran?
Belief.
Where in the Quran?
Ask my question. Ask my question.
Follow the hadith of Muhammad. No,
that's
not.
Diverting.
You
said, no.
You're
I don't just follow Quran. I don't just follow Quran.
So I'm asking
listen.
A direct
No. Okay.
Why
okay,
do
finish.
You believe in this concept
okay.
that you have to follow the hadith of the
okay.
Sunnah?
Our discussion.
Because your foundation of your belief is based on that. So I'm saying, where in the Quran does it say, in these words?
Okay.
In these words.
You finished?
No, not yet.
Because remember, he's asking my question. Remember, all the viewers, remember, I was speaking, asking questions. Now he's talking.
No. Follow the Sunnah of Muhammad.
Follow
the Sunnah of the Nabi.
Follow the Sunnah.
Why do you have to say that?
Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhal. Allah says, Ya ayyuhal. Ya ayyuhal ladina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima.
Support him.
Sallu alayhi.
Sallu Allah means to support
him. No, anyway, leave your point. Carry on.
It means support him.
Okay, can I speak now? You may speak.
No, you're making a claim and I'm telling you, does it say that?
Ya ayyuhal ladina amanu. Sallu.
Yeah, what does that mean?
In Arabic, ismuha al-amr. Huna ya'murun Allah jalla wa ala.
You
like the translation?
No.
I don't believe translation.
You're not after.
Look what he's doing. He relied on translation.
Allah tells us in Surah 3, verse 84. Kul, say. So he's telling you to say. Allah says, we acknowledge Allah.
And
كل كل من
كل من ايت مان وي
توكين اباوت قل 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 قل
قل سكت يو فولوينج قل يو نوت فولوينج هيز سكت يو ان ذا رونج قل وي اكنولج الله اند وات واز سنت داون تو اس اند وات واز سنت داون تو ابراهيم اسماعيل اسحاق يعقوب اند ذا باتريارك وات واز سنت داون تو موسى عيسى اند ذا بروفيتس وير دوز الله سي اس تو سي هير سي We acknowledge Allah, what was sent down to us, what was sent down to Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ishmael is not, he doesn't say that. He does not say that. So I'm telling you that when you have these, when you have these supplications, Bida,
okay, finish.
It's innovation.
Okay, you finish.
Does
now.
It mean that?
Okay, let's speak now.
Salih Alam is to support him. Allah supports
him. No.
Allah supports him. He just supports the Prophet. And those who believe support the Prophet.
Okay, you finished? Okay. Clearly, everyone can see a question back again. He said he believed there's another messenger is coming. It's my time to speak. It's my time to speak. So now this guy, he only follow Quran.
Yes.
So that's it. So you have to stick to
you. You should all follow Quran.
Can I speak now?
Tell your brothers, you're all
Why are you not letting him speak?
I'm just telling you.
Let the viewers notice who should. If you're going to speak, Adam's going to speak. He's going to speak. I'm going to lose track. Let me finish with him. Okay. Let me. Today I'm going to be very calm, point to point. Nicely explained. Okay. So he said he only follow Quran.
Yes.
I believe I follow the Hadith. And now,
but why you follow the Hadith?
No. Before we go to why,
let me finish.
Let me finish my point. Okay.
I'll give you six now, opportunities.
Can I speak? Now you said there's another messenger is coming. I said to you, what is the job of the messenger? To come with a message. But you believe Islam has been completed.
Yes.
Therefore, there's no need
not
for no
come
one.
With a message.
Let me finish.
To proclaim the existing message.
Allow me to finish. Now I ask you, how do we know messenger? You said by the Quran. My question again, I come back to my question. You only follow Quran.
Yes.
Show me what in the Quran. Tell us how to know true prophet.
How do we know true prophet?
Yeah. True messenger, how do we know? Silence, I like silence, you know, birds, I like silence. Silence, good. So again, what is the criteria from the Quran?
The criteria to understand anybody, you see, by default, we are all warners.
I didn't ask you about default or not. Where is the criteria to follow messenger? What is the criteria for a messenger in the Quran?
If you all claim to be Muslim,
I didn't ask you that. Where is the criteria? Where is the criteria? Where is the criteria to show us the true messenger? What is the criteria to show us the true messenger? No, you're answering my question. I'm going to interrupt you.
That this individual will be the living embodiment of the Quran.
Where does it say in the Quran? Where does it say in the Quran?
Follow the hadith of Muhammad.
No.
Follow the hadith.
So does it say for the hadith?
Follow
does it say for the hadith?
No, I'm asking you.
No, wait. You said in the same place, who does it say for the hadith? So you believe it doesn't say that?
Where does it say it?
No, wait. Wait.
You can understand what I'm saying.
What she said. He says it. In the same place, where does it say
exactly.
Full hadith? But he believes doesn't say that. So according to him, he believes he has to embody the Quran.
No.
Or he has to leave the Quran.
Take
care of yourself, just repeat yourself.
Don't run away.
Why this guy spoke to you many times?
How can I bring
down? No. You can see clearly he's not answering my questions. He's not answering my questions. He doesn't follow Quran. I said proof. Okay, you are non-Muslim. Ask him to give you proof. For true messenger. No. I like you. I know you like comedy show.
Brother,
I know you enjoy it.
The way you believe, you don't know Quran.